dumps it into the corner. Cancel will chase it there. Throws it back to Janney. Janney in front of the net. Shot saved by Javi Bulin. Now Cancel turns away from Emerson in the corner. Cancel tripped. He scores!
Janney gets the goal. A lot of the work being done by Chris Tansel back in the net. See how he avoids the check? Janney gets himself into an opening, but you got to give Tansel for that board work in the corner for setting this one up as he just puts that one right on the tape of Craig Janney, who made no mistake of that one. And the Sharks strike quickly and have tied this game at four.
Couple of guys back, but Whitney has company. He's got Dollar. Oh, trying to tuck it in! Scores!
Whitney has been a spark plug this whole game. Over the line, the drop pass to Ulf Dahlin, and there you see the Kindell getting all twisted around, and Dahlin just keeps going around and around. Shamnoff was head-to-head with Dahlin, but doesn't go after him. Now look at Dahlin coming right out. Javi Bulin was caught way over on the other side. He tried to stretch, couldn't get enough on it. There's Shamnoff getting tied up. And Dahlin with the great wraparound. Sharks in the lead.
That is the fourth unanswered Sharks goal. They lead.
Friesen. Shot saved by Holly Bulin. Friesen rebound. Friesen turns. Stop!
Is over, and the kid made it go away
with 32 seconds left in overtime. And this is just a great second and third effort. He lets the shot go instead of turning around. He just keeps going for the net. One shot by Javi Bulin. Now he makes the turn and lets that shot go. And Javi Bulin down, and that puck gets underneath him. And Jeff Friesen, the winning goal in overtime to give the Sharks the 6-5 win.
Rathje and Makarov get assists on the biggest goal around here in a while.
There it is. Got that right inside there on the short side, but that was just effort by Jeff Friesen, who